Over 800 arrests, 81 illegal guns seized, and more than 1,000 stolen cars recovered. The numbers here coming out from the governor's office today about the CHP's involvement in the East Bay. The state deployed more than 120 officers to Oakland in February, and Newsom is saying these latest numbers are for the targeted enforcement. That was what it was called, and it includes 1,641 stolen vehicles and 803 arrests. The operation focuses on traffic safety, auto, retail, and cargo thefts.